One quick note. If instead of doing this in black and white, you were actually doing this in red, green, blue in a colored version, right? You would now have, instead of 25 equations, you'd have how many? You'd have 75 equations, 5 times 5 times 3. Now, if you're really shrewd, you might say, wait a minute, wait. Suppose my window was only a single pixel. You told me, Professor Bobick, that we had this problem, okay? That we had one equation and two unknowns. But with R, G, and B, I now have three equations and two unknowns. Can't I solve it? Well, no, Frodo, you cannot, all right? The problem is that the R, G, and B images, you can just think of the image planes, are quite correlated, okay? So, you know, you have a change of intensity, but you have the same changes of intensity because of the edge of my shirt, both in the green and in the blue channels. Now, one might get brighter and one might get darker, but the gradients will be in the same direction. So the gradients are very correlated, so you can't just use the different color planes in order to solve it. Good try, though, sort of.